SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our How to Update Apps iPhone video. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to update an app that's currently installed on your iPhone, then you can do so by opening the App Store, choosing your profile icon at the top right corner of the screen, and then scrolling down. Here you'll see a list of the apps that have updates available. So if you want to install an update for a particular app, you can touch the Update button to the right of it, or you can touch the Update All button to install all of the updates that are currently available for your apps. Another option that you have is to enable a setting that will let your iPhone update your apps automatically. You can find this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and choosing the App Store option. Then you just need to tap the button to the right of App Updates to make sure that it's on. Now this is in the Automatic Download section, so when you have that enabled, your iPhone is going to automatically download any app updates as they become available. You could also choose to turn on app downloads or in-app content in this section as well.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.